locking the front left into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole.
We're into those tense few minutes.
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Conditions look stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. gap to your teammate ahead is 0.3 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. The safety car's out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Understood. Copy that. I didn't catch that, mate. Just say it again. Copy that. Hards next time we box. Okay, we can take you this lap. right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. The gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. Back. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 4.8 seconds. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Trailing our teammate by 16.5 seconds. push now. We're boxing this lap. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Pitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, let's go now. Come on. That was a good turn in there, mate. That's earned us a decent pit stop time. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain and a real champion's drive to take the win. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. It's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves.